down the back chute for the first time. It's Dale Grother. And we've turned one around. Michael Mason left sitting there on the infield over the back of him. Can he drive around the outside? A little bit of a tap to remind him he's there. Dale Grother doesn't want to move off the ground. Douglas is saying, if you want to win this one, you're going to have to drive around me. Michael Mason right on his boot left. Dean Burke back there in position. Straight into the wall is young Harm. It's Neil Harm has really hammered on himself up. Russell Cowley not too far away, Gordon Badolo the next one in front of Mark Kelly and Steve Cook in the Western lead. Michelle Barber and Nick Solder right behind there in car number 32. In there too is Doug Stewart as Tracy Pearson. That's all I think. Down the lane straight away for the first time. One in trouble is car number 8 up onto the infield and breaking the front end of the thing. With Warren Lawrence trying desperately to get back on turn with their back to Ben Freeman. Alex Jenner, Pam Brand, Doug Stewart, and we've lost the race leader. There's the Cunham. In the western corner, we got Peter Sol. Yes, Peter Sol. Tracy Panthers got him and turned him around, coming out with another. And we've got him lined up, and everybody's missed. Peter Solkenberg on the inside, away to Tracy. Neil Klein versus Peter Solkenberg. Peter Solkenberg on the outside. The two cars hook together and head straight for the fence. Thank you very, very much. As Amanda keep hard on the brakes not to get involved in that one. And Division 2 having a few problems. Oh, he went. Peter Stolzenberg closing the gap. Jeff Peacock right on the hammer of Matthew Ham through the western corner. Turn number 3. Grant nose first into the fence. Dave Marshall, there's the way they line up, and underway as the light goes green down the back chute for Neil Calville. It's the first time out in front of Rick Holland. Big battle back then in behind that. Brings everybody undone. David Modolo, it is up against the fence, or is it right now? It's Rodney Schluting. Battled out the 40 laps. Pretty close together up there in Cairns. Right now, Neil Kaldoulis has been parked. Neil Kaldoulis has gone by as well. And David Modolo turns it around right in front of everyone, bringing Michael Rosa down on the inside. Oh, David Modolo. Over he goes in a big one. The wheel has come adrift. Travis Barron, it just didn't go. Dear, oh dear, oh dear. The back shoot, and there's Brett Harmy who gets the better of it. Gavin Fletcher's in there as well. Number three fills in now behind. We've got Errol Baldwin turning through late. Brett Harmy in a race lead. We've lost Brock Clifford as well. And that brings Stephen Gerrits and Brett Barron undone. Reiser gets the best of the jump on the outside. He and Steve. Gerrits it was. There's plenty of action in turn. Reiser again. Jim Williams is in position number three. We've got Brett Barron. Problem early in the event for car number 13, I think it is over there.